this all means is that the global names zone is assisting with the retirement of wins, but does not replace wins altogether. The global names zone is not going to resolve NetBIOS names.